Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. Representing the 305, doing Bowman 6, Philly Random. Come this way. Start with a random. This time it's going to be a 10. What's up, H Texans? How are you doing tonight? Top spot after 10. All right, Philly requests all over the place. I think maybe I should just like keep the Phillies myself. All right, 10 times, that's our number. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Money shot. Okay, Daisy. Let me get the list together. Make it all pretty like so everybody can see. So who's got and all that kind of thing. Sorting things this way is always fancy. Come this way a little bit. This way even more. Nobody's saying hello to me on YouTube. I've been asking for Andrew for a little bit because he's got some stuff to do, but stuff I need to do for him. These are your squads. This will hopefully be not as awkward as the super jumbo was. That was a little rough. Is it possible? Well, no, because he was asking about shipping it, that he passed out when he actually won it. But no, there it is. Numero uno. Just do it the way that it worked for us yesterday. We want to open all of them, get them all up. I might have to rip that off, MCB. Do a free boxes, one night only email promo, and then when you come looking for them, it was last night. And just see the amount of hate mail I would get for such a thing. All right. Do my stream just lock up now? Okay, Daisy, I was thinking about giving them away as Christmas presents, but then I realized I don't think anybody that wants anything from me. And plus, I take a godforsakenly bad picture. Like, staggeringly bad. It pains me every year because the Christmas card we do is a picture of me and the wife and our cats in various things. Will Benson, Volleyball Nancy, is the name that you want to see for the Indians. Will Benson. Oh, no, no, it's already done. Been ordered today. Oh, hells yeah. Postcard thing. Happy holidays from the, you know, Gill family. And Sugar and Birdie. Since we don't have kids, we just use the cats instead. Normally, it is highly painful because we have like a neighbor come and take the pictures. This year, there was just, and like, then of course, like, you gotta take the picture. Is the cat looking? You know, this year it was just, what pictures did we have hanging around? But damn, it reminds me of how ugly I am. Like, upsettingly so. That I got like right at 50 pounds I need to drop. And then after that, I have to get like a chin job, which I'm told is uncomfortable. It's just, you know, troublesome. But then the wife, you know, she'll walk under a dump truck of, you know, shit that gets poured. Oh, it's beyond that, rah-rah, you know. Dump truck of dew falls on her head. She shakes it off, and, you know, then she's, hang on, it's... second. You know, it looks like a supermodel. Fart. Come to us, Bowman. Papers. Refractor type cards. I don't want to start my piles. Connor Jones refractor. Cardinals pint refractor. Rockies. Blue refractor. A's. Franklin Barreto. Mueller A's, Braves refractor, Bowden Rockies refractor, Greer refractor, Diamondbacks, Lewis refractor for the Mariners, Chrome. First auto is Mets, Justin Dunn. Justin Dunn is the word I'm looking for. Yep, Logan Ice refractor, Indians. Al Mays refractor, Pirates. Just gotta get into my flow here. O'Neill refractor, Mariners. Gold paper for the Brewers. Josh Hader. Chrome. Lucius Fox, Rays refractor, Sheffield Yankees refractor. How long is that Sheffield going to be in draft too? Wasn't he like 2014? Or did he have him before that? Rangers autograph, Cole Reagans. What he is. 30th overall. I mean, that's still first round action. Adcock, Astros, Bieber, Indians. J.B. Woodman, sky blue for the Blue Jays. Maybe it's another Sheffield I'm thinking about. MCB. Maybe it's another one. But I swear I thought in like 2014 Bowman draft there was a Justice Sheffield. Austin Dean, Marlins, Cease, Cubs, Refractors. Servin, Rockies, Refractors. Justice, Angels, McKinney, Yankees. Should have one more. Now you're just being greedy. Now you're just being straight greedy. Another blue refractor autograph. Phillies, Moniak. This one, 87 out of 150. Dude, he comes out. I'm pulling one per case. One per. Oh, damn. I blocked off my top loaders. Look, I even kept the other one out so I could take a picture of it later. And now there's two. Now they're brothers. Brothers from the same mother, even. Bickford refractor, Brewers, Caprillion, Yankees refractor. Hopefully that is the sign of a fire hot case. Purple, Corbin Burns for the Brewers. Braxton Garrett, Marlins, Dane Dunning, Nationals refractors. Austin Riley, black paper for the Braves. Austin Meadows, Pirates refractor. Shawren, Red Sox refractor. Let's do this normal style. You are not a tool. You're not a tool. And while I'm at it. Well, dude, there's probably still one in that first case. Hey, Daisy, if you would like pictures, to get on the eBay with quickness to catch the fire of it, I will gladly send them to you. Box topper? You talking about? Box topper, like one in every three cases I've opened so far. Asking a thousand people about their pancakes. I mean, total words. Justin Dunn, blue refractor for the Mets. 2000, I would say. Kirilloff, Refractor, Twins, Lewis, Refractor, Mariners. Talking about the Dodgers. Talking about the Will Smith. We talking about Dodgers? Wade Davis, Yankees. O'Neill, Mariners. Hoskins, Phillies. Ortiz, Brewers. Woodmansey, green paper for the Mets. Yeah, the fact that he is popping so regularly just makes it worth grabbing any team that you like just for the shot at popping the Phillies. Zach Jackson, Blue Jays. Lee, Royals. I am a factory for the number 8 Padres auto. A straight factory. Hudson, Cardinals, Tyler, Rockies. Oh, I mean, if you put me around, like, you know, people, especially like old people and children, you would think by listening to me that I was not a complete dumbass. Phillips, Brewers, Tate, Yankees. It's pretty close, Steven. Pretty close. Willie Adams, blue of the sky version. Low, Rays, Banks, Nationals. Mountcastle, Orioles, Holmes, A's. Indians show up every case, so they, I trust that it will. DeJong, Dodgers, McKinney, Yankees. White Sox, black paper. Alex Call. All right. This one's going to be the Orioles, though. Refractor Auto, Cody Sedlock. Well, I mean, 60, what is it, 69 or 65? Kaboom, Refractor, Dunning, Autos. It's not a, you know, giant checklist, so I'm not surprised you see some of the same. Rort, Vet, Sky Blue Twins, Bowers, Rays, Purple Refractor, Thomas Jones, Marlins, Lizardo, Nationals. Tyler J, Black Paper for the Twins. And a Seymour Braves and Miller Cubs. Should have gone downstairs and got one of the homeless people to come in and pack stack for me in exchange for that sandwich that's in the refrigerator. Left in jumbo 8. That's not impossible, folks. That is not impossible. I think we can actually make that happen. If some, I mean, some people grab a couple of squads, get it down just a little bit. Tyson Miller, Cubs Blue Refractor. Braden Webb, Brewers. Lee, Royals Refractor. It is listed as a refractor. Bobby Dalbec, also very skilled at pulling his autographs. Very skilled. Bradley, Indians refractor. Ortiz, Brewers refractor. Peters, Dodgers. Miller, Cubs refractors. Padres got a lot of autos in this. Capel, Indians. Schwarren, Red Sox. Rockies are going to come up next. It is purple. It is autographed. It is number 201 out of 250. It is Garrett Hampson. Refractors for Ian Anderson and Riley Pint. Yeah, I'll sleeve them. Why not? And before I do that, though, I have got to show you this autographed card of A.J. Puk for the A's. That's a good card. He like number six. And Spies and Lizardo, Nationals refractor. Mason Thompson, Padres. And Nolan Jones, Indians. Mejia, Indians. McGuire. Blue Jays. Thompson Williams refractor, Yankees, Diplin, Brewers. Puckett for the Royals, Alonzo for the Mets refractors. York, Rays, and Rodriguez, Indians refractors. Black paper is Sheldon Noose for the Nationals. Purple refractor for Kyle Lewis of the Mariners. Not terrible. Lux for the Dodgers and Cumberland for the Braves. Palaka, black paper for the Twins. A Flaherty, Sky Blue, Cardinals, and that one. How can you not want 12 Rocky autos? Those are the best kind of autos, lots of them. Listen, we still got a long way to go. Nobody get discouraged. There's still a lot of cards to get through. Did you know that I have not played Final Fantasy in nearly 2 days. And it's slightly upsetting my delicate sensibilities. I mean, the GD Empire has got my card. I gotta get my car back. And it's important. Car not gonna get itself back. Kind of what I'm saying. How about Rangers? How about Rangers? The Cole Reagans Green Refractor Autograph, 36 out of 99. 30th overall pick. No, it's not. It's straight single player, Jay-Z. No, I mean, it's like open world. I guess you consider role playing because of the leveling type system, but not multiple players. Will Smith refractor and a Reyes refractor, Dodgers and Orioles respectively. Brett Phillips for the Brewers, green paper. Man, my brain is really starting to slow down. I gotta just stay focused. Purple refractor A's, Grant Holmes. Amir Garrett, Reds refractor. Easton McGee, Rays refractor. You know, we haven't even had Super Dude asking for auctions today. Is something wrong, do you think, like in the world? Okay, Reds refractor. Mets Rosario. Or should we just do like auctions now? We'll just wait for him to show up. A Blue Jays Kevin Biggio autograph. Rogers, Rockies, Funkhauser, Tigers. Crook, Giants, McGuire, Blue Jays. White Sox, Alec Hansen, I know, it does impress me sometimes that people think like I'm a professional or have some kind of knowledge about this stuff. Jake Bowers, refractor, Rays. Nolan Jones, refractor, Indians. Black paper for Bryson Bregman of the Mariners. Quantrill and Reed, Padres refractors. For some color now. Geddes, Padres. Giants, Howard. Johnson Nationals, Banda, Diamondbacks. Black paper, Yankees, Billy McKinney. Those are $4.99. If and you didn't know. Daz Cameron, Astros, Ecker, Tigers. Blue. For the Braves, Anthony Seymour, Reggie Lawson, Padres, Forrest Whitley, Astros, Sean Reed, Foley, Sky Blue, Blue Jays, the Matt Angels refractor, and a Dylan Carlson Cardinals refractor. Sorry, MC Beasley. I mean, we should. It should be like a big one in the middle, and in the front, and in the back. No, most of the cases so far are produced, I mean, at least four of the top 10 players, and usually like two of them in some kind of nice color form. And why not? I mean, the Mets, and I'm still looking for one of those throwback things. I'm gonna be pissed until I get one of those and a super auto. Like, I cannot let Uncle Jesse pull a super auto before I do. So we gotta grind the F out of this to make it happen, and that's what we gotta do. Diamondbacks. Refractor autograph. Yerzy to $4.99. I don't know. It's my level just says that you're right. A blue of anybody, not good enough. Garrett, Refractor, Marlins, Howard, and Giants. I put myself on such a pedestal of awesomeness that, not good enough. Pulling Refractor autos of all of the best people. It's not just not good enough. Dunn, Mets, and Eckert, Tigers. I go, ooh, is that a red? It's a red. It's a refractor. I don't know if it's autoed or not. Nope. And still Indians. eBay 101, 5 out of 5, Bradley Zimmer. Five out of fives is still, a 5 out of 5. Servin, Rockies, and Carlson, Cardinals. Hampson, Sky Blue. Feliciano, Brewers, and Rogers, Astros. Willie Adams, Rays. Sopko, the Dodgers, a refractor. Just wipe it all off the table. Walk away. Just walk away. Eric Lauer, Padres. Gordon, Twins. Still got two autos in this box, I believe. If my membrane's going right. Austin Meadows, Pirates, Black. Woodman, Blue Jays, and Staub, Phillies, Refractor. Espinoza, Padres, Allard, Braves. Dodgers popping out with a Gavin Lux autograph card. First Bowman. He's a shortstop. Next, Jeter, anybody? Maybe. Could be. Justice, Angels, Whitley, Astros. They've got a shortstop and a catcher in this that have got some people talking about them. Shelby, A's, Alford, Blue Jays. I'm just throwing names around like I know what I'm talking about. MCB, I mean, that's the best way to do it. If you don't know, just act like you do. Jake Rogers, Black Astros. We're still one auto. There is a blue refractor here. Could be Inquiry. Nope. Neither sky blue for the Mariners. It's a blue refractor for Dylan Tate of the Yankees. Logan Shore, A's. Ronnie Dawson, Astros. Instead, let's talk Padres. Go Gators. Buddy Reed. Oh, buddy. He wears corrective lenses so that he can see better. Torres, Yankees, and Manning, Tigers to finish out that box. Okay, so the next Ozzie Smith then, MCB, can I go Ozzie Smith reference on it? Look at this red over here in Safe Like. Chris, how you doing? All right, so now, Gavin Lux is the next Ozzie Smith. You heard it here first, folks. You heard it here first. Sager's the new Lux is what you didn't realize. And we start with Chromes. Sean Reed, Foley, Blue Jays refractor. Kingery, Phillies refractor. Well, gold paper. Gold paper. First Bowman, Indians. Connor Capel. So bad. Connor Jones, refractor. Cardinals, Alfred, Blue Jays, refractor. Everybody likes color purple. Ink? It is. For the Braves, Bryce Wilson. Purple refractor autograph, 68 out of 250. Seymour Braves and Dawson Astros refractors. I think it's a new paper stack time. Reggie Lawson, blue refractor for the Padres. Hoskins, Phillies, and Stobe, Phillies refractors. For the Mariners, Joe Rizzo. Listen, it's nature. Okay, Daisy, it's nature. What are we going to do? Austin Meadows, Pirates, and Reed, Padres. Well, hell, I don't know if anybody, you know, what your gender identity is. Chris, okay. Reds. I mean, well, there's a handful of you that I have seen in person at, like, shows and whatnot, but for the most part, Jones, Marlins, Lard, Braves. I got no idea. Paper base does not ship, Nancy. All the chrome goes, all the inserts, but not the paper. Greer Diamondbacks, Banda Diamondbacks refractors. Harris Blue Jays, who? Rays. Do you not want a giant container of paper base cards mailed to you? Because that is the quickest way for me to mail you a giant container of paper base cards. Burns, Sky Blue for the Brewers. Tiberi, Mets refractor. Reynolds, Giants refractor. Toussaint, black paper for the Braves. Okay, so congratulations on your shipment of a large flat rate box of Bowman base paper. Almond, Giants. Martinez, Yankees. Some people love it. Almond, purple, refractor, Giants. Hampson, Rockies, refractor, Hart. Red Sox, refractor. Shelby, black, A's. Paper. Austin Riley and Trent Clark for a refractor fanciness. All right, two more. Six more autos. Many chances at amazeballsness. Maybe if you just came over here, you know, came to me. Oh, I will show you after this, if I haven't already, what the holiday decorations my wife gave me. Grizz, are you lit? Smart move, MCB. I should put the Phillies in at $1,000 and then just give away the rest of the teams. Just put them in fillers for whatever I can get. A dollar here, a dollar there. And break the rest of it that way. It sounds like a plan. Cutting straight to my favorite Rocky autograph, Ben Bowden. Just the one that I know the most. Oh, at $1,000, I don't think so. That's a refractor auto, too. I mean, I guess there's only one way to find out. Bregman, Mariners refractor. Banks, Nationals refractor. Coming up quick again, a Cardinals, Dylan Carlson. I don't really feel like I've seen a whole lot of old Carlson. Christian Stewart, Tigers refractor. Cumberland, Braves refractor. Ooh, gold. It's shiny. There's a chance. There's a chance. Feliciano, Sky Blue. Instead, it's White Sox, Jimmy Lambert, Gold Refractor. Put it in a put it in a sleeve. Hayward, Giants, Refractor, Funkhauser, Tigers. Quinn, Giants, and McGee, Rays, Refractors. Harrington, Braves, Sky Blue. Dalbec, Braves, Dalbec, Red Sox. Manning, Tigers, Refractive. So much paper. So much paper to burn at the end of the night. Daniel Johnson, Purple, Refractor, 4. I just been putting the Nationals. Leyba, Diamondbacks, Alonzo, Mets. Black paper, Braden Webb. Old Webby. The old Webster. I love him. Cordell, Brewers, Gordon, Twins. Gettys, Padres, Rodriguez, Indians. All right, so. Okay, we got a blue wave card. That means autograph. It is Diamondbacks, Anthony Greer, 42 out of 150. 39th overall, second round. That's respectable. Bryce Wilson and Diplin, refractor cards. Palaka, Twins, Refractor. Rosario, Mets, Refractor. Alex Young, Diamondbacks. Reyes, Orioles. LeBlanc, Rangers, Black. Newman, Pirates, Refractor. A's, Holmes, Refractor. Blue paper. For the Royals, A.J. Puckett. That's it. Like a card whisperer. Like a card whisperer. A blue Moniak takes a little bit of heat out of a case. I mean, well, I don't know. I'll make an assessment when it's all done. What's up, Vintage Heroes? I mean, the blue Moniak is really not wanting me to throw extra boxes at this to appease the masses. Vintage Heroes, how are things on the West Coast? Just not the best coast. East Coast represent. We got a red out of this dude. How about Ronnie Dawson? Astros, man. The one and only Ronnie Dawson. I mean, unless you can tell me of another Ronnie Dawson. I don't think you can. I can see orange paper up in there. Gavin Lux refractor. Who refractor? Phillies. Scott Kingery. I'm not even sure how I did not know that that was going on. Vintage Heroes. I'm not even sure. Pete Alonso, purple for the Mets, refractor. Thompson Williams, Yankees. Reynolds, Giants. Have you been hard into the Bowman yet? Looking for the Drew Jackson Mariners action and a Cole Tucker refractor? Sky Blue, Cease, Yankee, Cubs, Chatham, Red Sox, Birdie, White Sox, refractors. All right. Oop. All right. Gold Wave. I got a gold auto. Got a gold auto. Who do I wish to bless with this who's not been cranky to me all day? Ooh, that's good. That's a good card. Who got it? Who got it? Brewers. Corey Ray. Gold Wave Auto 20 out of 50. Well, you came back in the right time. Booyakasha. Yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and say that this is not a turd case after that. York for the Rays. Hart for the Red Sox. Hansen, White Sox. Black paper. And we still got one more. Unless there's a hot pack in here that I just don't know about. Fetty Wap, Nationals, Martes, Astros. Joshua Lowe, Rays. Kingery, Phillies. Zach Johnson, Blue Jays. Sabco, Dodgers, Fractor. Fisher, Astros, Tyler J, Twins, refractor. Bolt, Rays, and Gowdy, Phillies, refractor. Black paper for the Astros, Daz, Cameron. John Harris, Sky Blue for the Blue Jays. Paz, Mets, Biggio, Blue Jays. And I think our last auto should be in this last little pile. And it is. And it is Cardinals. Connor Jones. Connor Jones. Mountcastle, Orioles, and a Rogers Astros. I can tell you guys were close. You were so close to me throwing another box at this. The way, like, how bad you were saying everything was. But that bastard Corey Ray ruined it for you. All right, let's go back through the autos. Blue Wave, Anthony Greer, Diamondbacks, a Carlson for the Cardinals base, a Bowden Rockies refractor, Oakie Reds base, Rizzo Mariners base, Bryce Wilson, purple for the Braves. Buddy Reed, Padres base. Gavin Lux, Dodgers base. Good auto, though. Yerzy, Diamondbacks, Refractor. Hanson, White Sox base. Biggio, Blue Jays. A Reagans, Rangers, green. AJ Puck for the A's, good auto. Garrett Hampson, Rockies, purple. A Dalbec, Red Sox base. A Sedlock, Orioles, refractor. The Quantrill base. Will Smith, Dodgers base. Reagans, Rangers base. The Connor Jones, Cardinals. That's Gold Corey Ray. Gold Corey Ray. The Justin Dunn. That's a base. Ronnie Dawson base. And then that one. The Moniak. Blue. I don't even know now what's better. The blue Moniak or the gold Ray. I don't know. Like, they all, like, by the time you go through the whole thing and, like, look at it as a whole, it do seem nice. Thank you, everybody. We'll get those right out to you.